Yeah, I can hear you. So wait, explain this to me. I've never seen you in line, but you're on level 19. How does that happen? Oh no. That explains it. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. But I can view you from right here, so I mean. Big deal, you can't even fly it. Yeah, I don't believe you. Jose. Sam called you a slut. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I believe you. Oh, hold on, it says I got removed from the game world. I got removed from the game world. I guess that's fate. Come on, let's do something. That's no fun. Just let me hit level 5 and we'll fuck some shit up in the Crucible. Hey, wait. That's the thing though. I'm a badass. I am a fucking badass. Oh, here we go. Look, bro, me and Sam, this is my second character. I have two characters. I have one for me and Sammy. I have one for myself. Me and Sam just fought. We fought on the Crucible right now. We won. Pretty much by ourselves. I can handle myself, bro. Okay? I think you forgot the awesomeness that I carry around myself.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
Fuck that guy. Everybody else we fought.
I hope you're ready for this.
Yeah, you interrupted me, by the way. I'm over here.
Thank you.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the speaker.
Thousands, okay? Time it was genius. One more.
Fuck you.
Come on. Not even.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. down. Okay, you're the boss. Keep it up.
Yeah, that's a supercharged control. Oh, okay.
out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Yeah, this guy. Escape his face. Take a picture of me like that. Wait.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Look at that. Take a picture.
The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
What do we have? I got my throwing knife now. Yep, I'm in the game.